Hello guys, the Amazing Random Man here. I have some bad news about the next Minecraft video. So I was trying to record it and or not record, sorry, edit it. I was almost done. But then my computer started acting up, right? The Wi-Fi didn't want to work, and then it was just doing some other stuff, so I restarted it, right? Computers need to be restarted. When I restarted it, none of the video files to the Minecraft video that I just recorded were there. I don't know why, I don't know how, but they all disappeared. Took about 13 gigabytes off of my storage card, which is nice, but the next Minecraft video isn't there. So I'm gonna have to probably then, I guess, do a video where I show you guys what I did then, but I'm really sorry guys, 'cause I was almost done. I was so close, but just didn't it was just like no, and then decided to not work. So I'm so sorry, guys, about that, but I guess what can you do, right? So, anyways, I just wanted to make this video so you guys know, hasn't the next Minecraft video come out? What's taking so long? And it's just because all the video files for it were deleted, and then I didn't want to upload anything because I was pissed, because I spent forever editing. That I was so close, I was just literally double checking and stuff, and then if I didn't double check it, you guys could be watching the next Minecraft video right now instead of me getting mad. But yeah, so sorry about that guys. That's all for this video. Please do like, comment, share. I also have a Patreon now. Yeah, you guys can go on there, maybe subscribe to my Patreon, because it does really help support me. If I can get some Patreon supporters, what that does for me is it really just allows me to actually spend more time with videos and be able to invest more money into the videos so I can make better quality videos, so if you guys can go onto my Patreon, that would be awesome. I also do have a Twitch account as well. So go subscribe to that. It's just in Twitch, it's just the Amazing Random Man. I will have the link to my Patreon account in the description. The Twitch one, nah, you guys can just find it. No, okay, I'm kidding. I'm gonna leave a link for that in the description there. But yeah, that's all for this video. And have a great day.